Hey guys, so welcome back. I have tried to record this episode probably three times, but it just all haven't worked. Face cam is on, so hey about that.
Hey.
So yeah, this is my face and stuff, but yeah, I've been trying to record this like three times, so yeah, basically here are the sheep and my brothers do something. I'm not sure what. Two chunks.
Nah, you don't want any lag.
No lag. No lag.
We really need a new computer.
Yeah. Got rid of the old Mackie. It was for a good cause. Are you done? We should have done this before, but whatever. Okay. So, basically, here they are, the sheep. I did not cheat on the sheep. There's just one thing I have to confess. I did not find a cactus. I just gave myself like four cactuses, and then that was it. I still had to smelt all the cactus into cactus green, but I mean that's all I did. So don't what do I need? Oh, also there's something else that I need to show you guys. It is majorly major. If that makes any sense, majorly major. Okay. Let's just climb up to the ceiling, eat some chicken. Yeah, the roof did not save. I guess we may have saved it just a little too late or something, but it didn't save. And yeah, so it didn't save. It did not save. I don't know what I'm gonna do about it, but there's something even more important. Just get down here. Oh, save myself. Dang it. This is the great moments about face cam. Let's just drop down here and sprint my way off, even though I don't have full hunger and I'm about to die. Like, as soon as I jumped, I'm like, oh no, I don't have full hunger. I'm about to die. Luckily, I didn't die, though. I think I've only died off those stairs once. That was not so great. But I love this oak tree. Just look at, like, the lights. They're just like, really? Oh, really, face cam? Face cam! Just look at me. I'm like waving a chicken leg around, saying face cam. But we are gonna finish the roof, I promise. That's why. Oh, I don't have them on me. But yeah. But let's get into the more funny stuff. Fun. Whatever you want to call it. I don't have good grammar. Let's get into the more fun stuff. I was gonna build a flower because I want it to be all nature things, but that's gonna be our next project. We are gonna build a pumpkin for Halloween and just fall, and we're gonna keep it up. It's not like, oh, it's up. Oh, it's been a week. Let's take it down. No. And like I said, no, I don't think I said this. I'm still holding that chicken leg. But yeah, I'm this guy. I'm gonna get a Halloween costume for Minecraft. If I get a Halloween costume in Minecraft, doesn't mean that I'm gonna be that in real life. This gets confusing. But it just means, that. Whenever I'm in F5 mode, I always want to click escape, but I don't know. Let's shear all these sheep because today we're gonna be starting the pumpkin. We are definitely, probably, absolutely, guaranteedly not going to be finishing the pumpkin. I don't even know. It's like, we're not going to. Yeah. Sorry about the long break. It's just been so busy, like with the fall season, it's just so busy because we have lots of school. What are you doing? Go over there. We just have lots of school and all of this stuff. And is all like meh at the same time. But basically, I need to stop looking at the screen. I just need to start talking. We have lots of school, and like it's the fall season, so like need to go to the pumpkin patch. We need to do all this stuff. And yeah, basically. And also, my new series, it was supposed to be up 2 weeks ago, but there are just so many problems with it. It's like, so many problems. Like, nope, that's not possible. Nope, we can't do that. Yeah, that's going to take about a month to fix. So, I don't know when the new series is going to be coming. But, it's coming for sure. That's for sure. For sure, that's for sure, that's for sure. But, yeah. Let's use the... I really just cannot believe this. Didn't I just sleep? But, it's just so busy during the fall. When did this get here? The fall season. Sorry, guys. I'm not sure why, it just is. And it's just always going to be like that. And I've been trying to think of a schedule. Basically, it's just hard because, like, you know, because of two series, you just can't be uploading it. I'm going to upload twice today. I'm going to upload once every month. You know, it's, like, hard because once you upload a lot, then the people who are watching are going to be like, oh, she's uploading a lot, this is cool. And then when you upload very shortly, it's like, what happened? You know, so, woo! It's hard. But this is not permanent, just for this next week on Monday. Here's how it's going to be. Monday, I post an episode, well, probably in 2 weeks, because I still need that series to get down. Monday, Lucy Craft. Thursday, new series. Sunday, Lucy Craft. So, that might change, but Monday, Lucy Craft. Thursday, Lucy Craft. It's just easier to log on to Lucy Craft and just start recording than this is a new series and all of that stuff. And, yeah. This is very, very hard, guys. And, I mean, it's hard doing series because, is it going to be modded? Oh, today we got a great new our mods went away. It's just hard to record and have all these mods on, you know? Because I need a new computer. Badly. And, I mean, it's going to be laggy. If we have mods on, it's going to crash. It's going to have all these wrong. I left the gate open. Oh, you almost. Did I just get. I don't know. I feel like I. What is on the ground? Sorry. Something spiky on the ground. But, this is how much I have. I might either just go for it or keep on sharing. You guys will be able to see that. You can't. It's hard because when you have face cam, it's not like, let's speed it up and then. It's just hard because your facial expression goes, me. And it's hard because it's just all happening. And I don't know, I just feel like it's a lot harder with face cam and speeding up. I don't know, maybe you guys like it, face cam speeding up. Oh, why do I share that? Why? I don't know. And as you guys can tell, right now, right here, and just, I'm like pointing to it. Actually, you guys can see it now. But right here, in the hot bar, I have wooden tools. This series isn't really like, oh, today I'm going to go mining. There will be a Pacific, I don't want to bear myself, a mining day, but that's only going to be for like, to get a whole bunch of iron so I could get iron tools and stuff. I mean, I have wood tools. I have wood tools. I mean, I could make some stone tools, but it's just that's not what this series is about. If you don't have diamonds yet, You're not even gold on your fifth episode. Rephrase that keyword. Fifth episode. And it's not like I do a whole bunch of off-camera work. It's like, when I record, that's when I have time. And it's not like, oh, I just have time all the time. If I had time, I would start recording. But yeah, I'm being really loud. My parents are just... But let's just get some more of this wool. Alright, how much wool do we have? I'm pretty sure we only have like 2 stacks. About 2 stacks. That 20 can go somewhere. This is going to be for the top. So, speed up.
Yeah, I'm like, oh God. Oh my God. Bitch, I run the game. Y'all just commentate from the side. I'm like, oh God. Oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it for the squad. I'm like, oh God. Oh my God. Bitch, I run the game. Y'all just commentate from the side. I'm like, oh God. Oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it for the squad. I'm like, this the type of shit they said they really wanted. So I gave them this right here. Now go get blunted. Check my last album. All y'all know I'm running. Flip the script just cause I couldn't fucking stun it. This the type of shit my life is all about. Check the Forbes list, you know I'm ballin' out. They say Logic, you too humble, boy, just let it out. Fuck them all then, I'm a dead end now. Like, oh, I think I know this flow, this super flow, out of control. Like, whoa, this shit like, whoa, I think I know. Like, whoa, like, whoa, like this Netflix execution. This is what the people said they wanted from the young boy. From the God. This Netflix execution. This is what the people said they wanted from the rap God. From the God. I'm like, oh God. Oh my God. Bitch, I run the game. Y'all just commentate from the side. I'm like, oh God. Oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it for the squad. I'm like, oh God. Oh my God. I run the game, y'all just commentate from the side. I'm like, oh.
Okay, so basically what I just did there is I found where I wanted to build the pumpkin, and basically I just did all this stuff that you wouldn't want to see, like she's making a stare. Not like making a stare with my eyes, but you know, like this stare. What's a good example? She's throwing out a piece of grass. So, yeah. Let's sleep. Are you just holding the pickaxe there? And, spin. I love how that only takes away, like, 4 hearts. Like, 4 hearts. Really, it takes away 4 hearts. Did I just... I swear, I just saw... So my hearts regenerate when I wasn't full hunger. So basically, guys, if you guys didn't catch it in the speed up, what I did was I just built this because it sort of annoyed me. I want this path to go like everywhere. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take all of this out all the way and all the way and all the way. Keep on going. Almost there. An apple. Till here. And also, this is how I kill my cows. Get the sword. No, you need to go in the...
Hey. I know in a bit. Hey. Northside cooling shorty, yeah, that's where I stay. Heard you was a lame boy, get up out my face. And my ex keep calling sweater, she be in the way.
Okay, so yeah, basically what I did, if you didn't catch it in the speed up, is I built that right there. Okay, you know what's been annoying me? Yeah, I didn't mean to do that, but I guess I did. I didn't know that would happen. Now I can get out and the sheep cannot. Hope I have enough yellow wool to fix this giant, I don't even know what it is. I just need, I think, 2 more. But really, I only have 1 more, so it'll be uneven unless I just take down one there. I think that might be the smarter idea. Let me redo this. Yeah, I didn't know. What? There. Of course, you have to break it. Okay, is it uneven? Yep, that's uneven. Looks like I have to restart again. On the road again. One, two, three. Four. And five. Isn't that even? I'm just taking that as a yes. Okay, let's see. Yes! Really? I don't even know anymore. Yes, it's even. So basically, let's just shovel this all up. Oh, a wooden shovel takes too long. We're introducing the new stone shovel. This is great. Face cam is great. Okay. Let's get rid of this yellow carpet and replace it with some dirt. Yay. Dirt. What does that look like? Rocks. I'm not going like this. Rocks. Weird yellow stuff. I'm not sure what that is. But yeah. And then also I found where I'm going to build the pumpkin. On the pumpkin again. And just go this way and you'll find it eventually. Yeah, I think I might just do one strip and then I'll do that for a while. And then... okay, there. Wait, though, then it needs to go down again. This is very confusing. Alright. Let's go fill this one little strip of wood. Yeah. Just keep on filling with wood. And filling it with wood. I'm gonna do that stair, by the way. And down and down and down and down and down and down. Yay. And just keep walking and walking and walking and yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go get that chair over there because my feet are getting a little tired. Only this one actually though. Maybe I'll give it 5 more minutes. Actually, I think we have to start building the pumpkin in the next episode. I'm gonna eat an apple to end it off in the oak tree. If that made any sense, I don't think it did. To start off the let's eat the apple in the oak tree. Let's eat the apple in the oak tree because that makes sense. Apples fall. Oh, no, that means the oak tree has to break. Well, not in real life. In real life, you just pick the apple off the tree. But in Minecraft, the apple... just... Alright, let's see here if I could get this to work. Nope, it didn't work. And three. And two. And... I'm actually hungry, so... not in real life, I just had dinner. And three. And two. And one. Of course. Bye.